I am not a pretty girl. That is not what I do. I ain't no damsel in distress, and I don't need to be rescued. So put me down, punk. Wouldn't you prefer a maiden fair? Isn't there a kitten stuck up a tree somewhere? I am not an angry girl, but it seems like I've got everyone fooled. Every time I say something they find hard to hear, they chalk it up to my anger and never to their own fear. Imagine you're a girl just trying to finally complain, knowing full well they prefer you were dirty and smiling. And I am sorry, but I am not a maiden fair, and I am not a kitten stuck up a tree. Working for the man, and generally I agree with them. Trouble is, you gotta have yourself an alternate plan, and I have earned my disillusionment. I have been working all of my life, and I am a patriot. I have been fighting the good fight, and what if there are no damn in distress? What if I knew that and I called your bluff? Don't you think every kid figures out how to get down? Whether or not you ever show up. Be a pretty girl. I wanna be more than a pretty girl.
Thank you. We're alive, that we are. And which horses did you guys ride today?
We rode both.
Americus and George.
George of the Jungle or Glory?
Glory.
Good. So, where do you go to school?
Avalon.
I go to Avalon. She goes to King Middle.
Okay. And who's your favorite musicians? No heaven.
3 Days Grace. I have a lot of favorites. Carrie Underwood.
Okay. Keep going.
And
if you go to Brain Dead, you're going to be in middle school for another 7 years.
That's all.
Carrie Underwood, the only one you know?
Imagine all the people. Kenny Chesney.
Kenny Chesney. Who's Kenny Chesney? Name a song.
Can
you name one?
I know, Carrie Underwood's.
Okay.
Blown Away.
Blown Away. You like that song?
Country.
Okay, cool. Very good.
It isn't hard to do. Nothing to kill or die.
Okay, see if you can chase the horses out.
And no religion.
They'll come back. Okay, now head back for the corral gate.
But I'm not the only one.
Now all the way back to the gate by the house.
I hope someday you join us. And the world will be one. Imagine.